Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, I'm going down the swamp. Go watch my hound dog catch a coon. We're going to the swamp this episode. Or we're going to the swamp this time. Hi, Acello! Who's a pretty kitty? Oh my goodness. Alright, so I thought about what we're doing, and I kind of got a clue. We're gonna, use these, but we're not gonna use them a lot, because obviously they're not optimized for us just yet. We're gonna use them, but just not a lot.
Ah, well, Matt, just what needs.
First of all, I was thinking about it, and you know, we could take these things and put raw infusion on them. It would crank up the damage a lot. Or we could take these things and I could throw fire infusion on them. It would crank up the damage even more. And I'm debating actually throwing fire infusion on these things until we can get the hollow shit going. Because we got an extra fire gem. I mean, like, fuck it. I might as well do it. Considering I've got an extra fire gem. So, yeah. Let's sell some embers. I don't need these. I can sell 7 of them. Eh.
Just good, wasn't he?
So let's infuse our Warden Twin Blades. That Uchi Katana is going to take a break. Because I'm going to want to use these Warden Twin Blades and get used to them. So we need some more Titanite Shards. To get them a little bit more upgraded. But I think we can get more Titanite Shards just running around. So, let's get used to our new fancy weapon we've got. Putting the fire infusion on it will, of course, nuke the damage of the bleed effects. The bleed will not stack up near as fast as it did before. Let's see, where were we? Where do we need to start from? Basically, when did I start doing my stupid shit? I think we started the stupid shit on the Road of Sacrifices. Yeah, okay. So we'll start exploring from Road of Sacrifices. This is going to be a really casual, low-key stream tonight. We're just going to go through all the zones that we ran through last night. And my goal is to hopefully grab 4 Titanite Shards. If I can get 4 Titanite Shards and upgrade this puppy to +3, I'll feel really good. And then, because, I mean, I've split upgrades between 2 weapons. I told myself I wouldn't do that. But I gone and did it anyway. Holy shit! This thing kicks ass. Like, damn. That was a fair amount of damage. Dude, if I R1 with these, does it... No, it only hits with one of them. Okay, so I gotta hit... I gotta L1. Alright. If I one-hand it... So it has the same attack no matter what. With the R1s. But if I two-hand it with... Okay, cool. Okay. Whack! Holy shit. This weapon is going to be awesome to play with. This is going to be way different. I'm not used to using a dual-wield style weapon. So, we might be doing a bit of experimentation tonight. Holy shit. It's fun, though. Jesus, this weapon's fun. Alright. Hello, friends. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop. Man, look at all the freaking health and Estus we have. Oh, this is fun. I am enjoying myself a little bit. Alright, let's take a swig. Is there any more? Oh, you're coming. More friends? More friends? Okay, you just summon one friend, that's fine. Holy crap! Holy crap! I'm having fun! Okay. So, there's not much I can say about these bird people, really. You see what they do. They, like, molt and turn into, like, new bird people. Be wary of tough enemy. Brigand Axo. You. Wow. I'm enjoying myself right now. We're really overpowered, honestly. Oh, the Brigand Twin Daggers. I forget what the Brigand Twin Daggers are about. Oh, the Butcher Knife. Okay. So, a little something for later. We're going to have to come back here at some point, and we're going to start murdering all these harpies. Because all these harpies... Ah, shit. All these harpies drop the Hollow Gem. Or at least they have a really rare chance to. So I'll probably come back here when we can start infusing hollow weapons. And I'll throw on my crazy mimic hat. And we'll do some farming. There we go. Okay, there's one. Three more. Okay. I'm really surprised at how fun it is to use these swords. They even look really cool with them. I look kind of lame with the grass crest shield on in my back, but... Huh. Holy heck. Get pooped on. All right, what's down here? Some dogs? Ah! Ah! Happily, these weapons, I can keep using them despite not having any attunement. That's really, really good. I was a little worried about that when I started using these because I don't have, like, any attunement at all. Wow. What the hell? Look at the shield break on this! It's a ridiculous, crazy, flippy backstep. That's kind of hilarious. Alright. I'll have to remember that. Eh. Fuck off. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Go away. Ah! Irritating thing. I understand you're angry because I do so much damage. That's fine. God! The moveset on these swords is so crazy. Oh my god. So ridiculous. Look at the freaking... Does it change? Hang on. Oh my god. Okay, so both the two-handed attacks on this, or the right attacks, only use one weapon. If I want to use both weapons at the same time, I have to use the left attacks. That kind of makes sense. That's fine. That's the way other weapons I'm used to with dual wielding are. So that's cool. It's just fine. Just like so crazy though. Just sorry, I'm having like a miniature brain orgasm over these weapons. They're so weird and just fun to use so far. I don't know. If I get deep in the swamp and I'm starting to have trouble killing shit, I'll just start going, "Oh, why am I using these swords?" But I'm a pretty big fan right now. Alright. Let's do some dropping down on the side. We're gonna go very carefully and investigate through here. We've already gotten all the bonfires, as you well know. Weh. God damn it. Fuck off! Go away! Leave me alone! Oh my god. I've gotten invaded by the Espada. Little does the Espada know that he has chosen to reckon with this fucking asshole with twin warden blades. This should still be funny. I'm gonna take him up here. Oh god damn it, don't fight me. Don't fight me down here. Fight me up here. Come on. Come on, let's have fun. Let's have a jolly good time. Come on, buddy. This is a cool place to fight. What a dick. Look, just look at him. Just look at this poop head. Alright, you ready? Eh! Do I need to just bait you and run you out of stamina? Is that what I need to do? Ah! Screw this poise shit, swear to God. Alright, I need to start using my left attacks. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. Hell yes! Ah! God damn it. That didn't even hit him? Are you serious? What the fuck? I was standing like right next to him. And that whirlwind just didn't do jack shit. Lame. So lame. fucking poise mechanics. PvP in this game is so, ugh. Just not fun. Should have spent more time, like, rolling into him and being a complete jackhole, but I feel like being nice, so whatever. Okay. Let's see if I can do a little bit of invading. Let's see if we can get our Ember back. It shouldn't be that hard. This is a pretty good build. Unless I'm running into, like, a ton of just, ugh, people. Kill the host or one phantoms. Okay. Well, this might not be too terrible. Unless he's already ran to the damn boss. Yeah, he's already run to the damn boss. Or maybe he hasn't? What the fuck? Okay, never mind. So where the fuck is he? Let me back at his other bonfire, maybe. Probably. Jose La Fleche! The king. Okay, so he's not even at this bonfire, is he at the other one? Ugh. Gross. All right. So it's just him and that guy. All right, they want to attack me together. I'm gonna fuck with you guys. Dark Spirit Broly invaded! Hell yes! I will help the Dark Spirit! Teammates! Let's be friends! Man, I'm gonna help him kill the host. Come here, host! Come here! What's up? Ah! How did it take so much damage already? That's weird. What the fuck? Is everyone using the goddamn Frostbite sword today? Is that just everyone's strategy? Everyone's using that goddamn Frostbite sword today. Unbelievable. It's the most annoying thing ever. Wait a minute. What if I just let them kill the Phantom? Hang on. I got this. But it should... Wait. Yeah. If they just kill one of them, it should be fine. Because I get credit no matter who dies. Because I have to kill one Phantom. So it doesn't even matter which Phantom it is. This is kind of lame, but... Yay, I did it! I did the thing! I suck. I suck because I let someone else do my work for me, but I don't even care. Fuck it. Alright. I'm an asshole and lame. Okay, whatever. Yeah, we didn't do it. Should I summon a friend? Father Yorland. Wow, you're just a fatty. Okay, I'll summon you just because you look cool. Someone else summon him! Someone else thought he looked cool. Damn. Weird. Okay. Back to business. Oh, there's some sign here. Murder Face! That seems like a great hero. I would enjoy questing with Murder Face. This build's fun. It's fun if I can get attacks off. I just have to be really careful. Because that has a delay. That's a quick. So quick attack. Oh god damn it. Ow. So if I want to go quick attack, I go like this. And if I want to go like fast power, I do like that. That's cool. Alright, got it. I know how to get in there. We can't get in there till later. Man, I tell you what, though. We're about to come across something. When I saw it, I wanted to pee my pants. See this? Doesn't he look weird and familiar? Something about this guy seems a little strangely familiar. Wonder what it could be. Man, I could have had a backstab on him. Get over here. Get over here. Wiener. Cell sword twin blades. Illusion. That is not an illusion. You lied to me. Oh, okay, that's good. I'm not sure which ones the Feral and Cole goes to, but it's none of the ones that really we need to be concerned about. Alright, that's everything we need to do here. I just need to grab that coal. Let's keep going in the swamp, and let's head along this way. Actually, we're gonna have an enemy crab here. This crab sucks. This crab is a fucking asshole. He is lame. Whack! But for some reason, very fun to stagger. Great Swamp Ring! Boost Pyromancies, if I remember right. Okay. Oh god. Hello! My friend's got a pokey stick. Don't fuck with us. Oh god! No! Okay, this just got bad. Well, good for the Phantom, bad for us. Alright. Now, to this thing. I'm glad he still invades. That's Interesting. I thought this guy actually stopped invading you once you, killed the world, or killed the area boss. So we killed Crystal Sages, and he still spawned. That's a little strange. Enemy crab, no! What'd this one drop? Nothing? Okay. Apparently we only get the cool shit from the first crab. Ugh. Man, I am so burpy. I had White Castle today, and now I'm just like... full of the gas. That's one of my favorite armor sets. We gotta kill these guys. Well, we don't gotta kill them, but they're fun to kill, so let's do it. Get back here. No, fuck you. I do what I want. I slide down this. Wah! I drink my potions. You cannot defeat me on the ladder. I have the high ground, Anakin. This will be interesting. I've never fought anyone in here before. What the fuck? Like, seriously? I feel like I just have to roll into him and just, like, get lucky with half of these attacks. It's so weird. Fuck your sweeping crazy range on your stupid ass club. Just fuck you. Just go away. Man, these two guys, they're not having it. Alright, have at him. Go ahead, Blue Sentinels. What the fuck? I hate your crazy bullshit shenanigans. This has gotten fun. Well, might as well pick this up while I'm here. Thank you. God. Yeah, that was quite possibly one of the stupidest things I've ever had to witness in my entire life of this game. Random club with insane reach, being completely unable to hit things. Just fuck it. I remember why I use great swords in PvP. It's because, like, oh god. It's like swing wildly and hope for the best is the whole ticket. Alright. We've gotten a lot of souls. Like, we've gotten a lot of souls, and I don't feel like losing all of them, so we're gonna head back now. If I can remember where back is. Somehow, I think I might have actually gotten a little lost. Fuck. That's not good, because we're in the middle of Farron Swamp. That entire PvP adventure just completely threw me off. I could use my Homeward Bone to get back, but that feels like cheating somehow, so I'm not going to. Got the Ragged Mask. Okay. Oh, there we go. Hey, bonfire, hey. How many of these do we have? We have 6! Yes! Destiny awaits! Let's go back to Firelink Shrine. Ugh. God. What a mess. That was just a mess. There is no two ways about it. Let's go upgrade these goddamn swords.
Just what neat.
Reinforced weapon. Alright.
Pretty big.
There. Thank you. Lady, is there anything you can do for me? We can get the tower key off of you, but I don't really want it right now. We can go and get the dancer set. I might as well go and buy a dagger. If I feel like I've done that already, but I just want to buy another one just to be safe, I guess.
Ashen one.
All right. And then let's upgrade our brain capacity. Yep. There we go.
Ashen one.
It's gonna be a while until I can actually make use of the luck stat, but I'm gonna still keep upgrading it. Just out of habit and to remember what the hell my build is. Get a little bit of item discovery, get a little bit of bleed damage. It's gonna be a while until this build starts to pay off. A lot longer than I thought it was gonna be. Because we're gonna have to go. We're gonna have to do a lot of shit before this build starts to pay off. Okay, I'm gonna summon help. Oh, sweet, Action Hank. Alright. So coming up here again, what rings do we have equipped? Fire attack, but compromises damage absorption. Okay. Action Hank has been summoned. Action Hank. Ow. These swords have a really short range. You basically have to get up on his ass. And even then, it's like... That's the only problem I have with these swords so far, is it seems like they've got a really short range. Getting it up in someone's face is just like, bleh. Okay, homeward bone. Some down here, maybe, nope. Okay. High action, Hank. XL, greatsword, cool. Oh, there's a thing over there I didn't even get. That was important. I'm glad I got that. Sure, we can kill the stupid enemy crab again. I hate these crabs. These crabs are the worst. Ow. They don't, like, draw very much. Okay. We gotta fall down that way in order to get to that. Let's see if I can figure out how to make that happen. Oh good, more invaders, yay! More friends to play with and get very angry with. Damn it! Wow. This is really interesting. Host of Ember's Mayday. Oh. They're over there! With a warrior of sunlight! Hooray for jolly cooperation! Only, I'm not sure how to get to them. Looks like they might actually be... No, never mind. Nope, they're fighting an invader. I need to get to them. I need to... God damn the swamp! Are you having fun? That was a little weird. So is it just me, or is this person, like, tripping balls? They seem to be going... Host of Embers Mayday. Oh. They're over there! With a warrior of sunlight! Hooray for jolly cooperation! Only, I'm not sure how to get to them. Looks like they might actually be... No, never mind. No, they're fighting an invader. I need to get to them. I need to... God damn the swamp! Are you having fun? That was a little weird. So is it just me, or is this person, like, tripping balls? They seem to be going very fast. Could just be me. Oh, they're going for help! No! No! No, cheesy bastard! Don't cheese. Oh god, this guy's using in-game shit. What the hell? What? Yes! Death by thorns! Fuck you! That was so lame. I'm such an asshole. God. This armor is so stupid. Oh, this armor is stupid. Okay. Had to take a brief break there. That was really funny. I was not actually expecting to kill that guy. He had the friggin' Firelink sword, though. The in-game weapon. Why did he have that? That's what's bothering me right now. I legitimately don't know what the fuck, why he has that. Alright. My bloodstain's still there, good. Good, 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 good. Whack! Off the side. Is there anything else up here? There is stuff up here. fall off here. Go over here. Get this. Ring of Sacrifice. Awesome. And then there's shit up there. Okay. Man, you watchdogs are all over the damn place tonight. I can't get a moment's peace without a watchdog invading me. All I want is to play and have an ember. But no! Watchdogs are like, I'm not letting you, Alright, so what do? Who are you? I'm gonna toast. You're at least cool. You at least don't, like, rush me. Of course, if I was fighting shit, then I have no idea what the fuck you would do. Alright. So let's go over here. This is a pretty good fighting place. I'm gonna take a drink, get full health. And then I'm not gonna drink again. This will be a duel of gentlemen. I'm ready. I have crazy flippy backsteps as well. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, Jesus. No! Yes! Wow! Oh! He was cool! That was a cool one! I liked that one. He was awesome. He was quite the bro. Very respectable. No healing. Very, very good. I like that. It's very, very nice when you find honorable combat. Few and far between on the PS4 version of DS3. Because everyone's a fucking asshole. And like to gank each other in big gank parties. Man, these weapons are really cool. It's like, if I can start comboing, it's just like, fuck you. Get sucked on. This double attack's just really cool. So I guess the only ability... Hang on. What's the single attack do? Right. Alright, alright, alright. So the single attack's the only one that uses one weapon. All the rest of them use two weapons. And I should only be using that... this L2 ability when it's, like, blatantly obvious I can get it off. Because it seems like it's really hard to use effectively. Like, you just have to... It has to be, like, the right time. Otherwise, it's probably just better to do this. Twin Dragon Grape Shield. Titanite Shard. Is there anything back in this little corner? There's some stuff. Cool. Titanite Shard. Alright. I don't think there's anything else over here worth getting. Let's go ahead and run back and get at that other side of the thing. There's one NPC I need to find here, and I need to remember where he is, because right now I'm not remembering where he is, and it's making it hard for me to find him. That sounded like another watchdog. I'm kinda done with you guys for the night. You guys kinda should just go the fuck away. Leave me alone. Flippy backstep is really funny. It's just not good against shields. Against some enemies, it's just like... It's just like, sit down, son. And the rest is shard. Are we up to 11 already? I think I'm already up to 11 Estus shards. God. That is ridiculous. Okay, that way. I know where that gateway went. So we already took care of that thing. We need to go. Can I jump through? That was completely pointless, but it was fun to do, so whatever. Ooh. Okay. Don't want to go in the basement. I've already been down in the basement. You know what? I just had a thought. This is a crazy thought. Let me try this. I think the way I'm supposed to use these swords is to get hit by magic. Okay. Woo! Man, I'm glad I dodged that one. Oh shit, oh shit. Woo! I'm glad I killed the thing that was already down there. That would have been insta-death. That thing would have popped up from its grave and been like, boogity boogity boogity! You fuck, son! I would have probably cried. Alright. You see what the point I'm making with Kirk's shit though is I guess a word. Kirk's set is so freaking broken. It really is. It's the dumbest set, and everyone in PvP, I'm so surprised no one, like, more people don't use it, because I don't see it a lot. I only see, like, certain people really using it. And I guess it's a little bit hidden, but at the same time, like, it's just really just insanely good. Considering the amount of random dodging you have to do anything in PvP, because the second you get hit, Yeah, that's the combo. I have to start off going like that, and then I just go crazy. That initial hit is to go ahead and stagger them, and then after that, if they're still staggered, just spam. I think that's the way you do it. Okay. I've got to get up there somehow. There's a way up there. How do I get up there? Maybe I gotta go this way. It's over here. Yes, it is. It's up these stairs. It's to the right, left, right, left. Hi!
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want? This is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
Sorceries?
How intriguing. You'd better not. Sorcery is not for everyone.
What?
And should never be forced. You have your own methods. Don't let it bother you. Be on your way, then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty?
Ah! You don't want to learn sorceries? Ah! I forgot. I gotta just be smart. And I'm not smart, I'm a stupid. So we gotta go get a smart in order to learn from the man. But we can do that. I've got the points. Let's go get a smart. I'm kind of surprised I don't have any large Titanite shards yet. Can I become a smart? No, I need one more point to become smart. Damn it. I need to make me smarter. Sell these, and then sell all these. I don't know about selling that.
Very well, then take no.
Okay. Make me a smart. Am I a smart now? I think I might be smart enough. Let's go see if I'm smart enough. If I'm driving you insane with my smartness, I'm sorry. I'll shut up about the smartness. And at the same time, I won't. Because it is good to be a smart. I learn good. A good colleague. Learn a thing. I completely forgot about this. I didn't expect to have to become smart. No. Man, this ring is damn good for dual weapons. Hey, you. Hey, you. Okay. 10 points should do it. Unless it doesn't do it, in which case I'll feel silly. And I'll feel like I just wasted those 10 points. Or those 2 points in intelligence. Am I smart?
Well, well. There's something different about you, isn't there? Very well. Indeed, I am a sort. However,
yay, I'm smart. Okay, so we gotta promise him that we'll bring him books in exchange for smart books.
Very well. You're no
so,
I am orbit.
Okay. If I give him books, he will be happy, and I will be. I can learn things. And having 10 in intelligence honestly isn't that terrible for reasons that I can't really explain right now. But we're gonna fuck your shit up! Fuck your shit! Screw all your books. Okay. Damn it! No! No! I need to get that item. I didn't get the item. I need to get it. Leave me alone. I know I didn't use my Estus shards yet. Bear with me. One thing at a time. I have a one-track mind. Stop. There we go. That was completely worth coming back there. Alright. So I think we've gotten everything in this area now. What say we, since we went ahead and dipped into Farron Swamp, let's go ahead and go there and do some stuff. Dagger. Huh. Alright. So, the key to the swamp. If you want to navigate through the swamp without absolutely wanting to murder yourself, you use a special weapon. And the special weapon to navigate the swamp is the dagger. Because the dagger has a weird ability. What's that? What are you telling me right now? Go upgrade my Estus flask, you fucking idiot. Fair point, I should probably do that. Yeah, that's a fair point. Alright, let's go upgrade our Estus flask. Lest I fall under the rage of my fans. Everyone's just like, you're holding on to two Estus flasks, what the fuck are you doing? How dare you? I hate you. Okay. Do we have any undead bone dust? Undead, what? Okay, we don't. Damn it. I thought we'd have more of that by now. I think we missed it. I might look up a thing and see where we've missed that.
That is good, wasn't it?
Okay. Give Cole. Yeah, we can give him two things. Alright, cool, thanks. I'm going to give you this other one that I randomly came across. What infusions can you do now? Oh god, you can do a whole mess of infusions. Can you infuse... Okay, you don't have a deep gem yet. We're going to put deep on that at some point. I want to look through all these. Okay, raw and deep. So we're gonna get the deep Uchi Katana at some point. Does this bleed? No. Warden Swords bleed. I want to use the Warden Swords because they bleed. Reinforce Estus Flask, yes. Reinforce Estus Flask, yes. Reinforce Estus Flask, no.
Pretty.
Okay. That's good. We have... 11 Estus Flasks. And we're not even, like, three bosses into the game. That's kind of dumb. So let's go to Farron Keep, and this is going to be probably the dumbest, most boring episode, because this is silly. This part legitimately is just like, what the hell are you doing? Okay. All right. Time to explore the swamp. So, the deal with this thing is, as you can see, the optimal way to explore the swamp is to throw on that grass crest shield and a dagger. And just surf. We gotta go surfing. Surfing USA. At least I like to call it surfing. It's technically in the game, it's called quick stepping, but like, just look at it. It's like It's surfing. You're just kind of like in the squat posture and you just go crazy bonkers. Okay. And then while we're surfing around the swamp, I want to be on the lookout for these towers. What the fuck? Oh, I had no idea he actually invaded here. Well, this should be interesting. I see you and your enchanted pick. Damn it! Damn your stupid mining pick. Fuck you. Ah! Fuck you! Hate this guy! So lame. Eh. I'm gonna get you though. I'm gonna get you. You can cast all the shit you want. You can heal as many times as you freaking feel like it. Eh. Come here. Wow, fuck this guy and his stupid pick. His stupid poise-breaking pick. I hate that thing. I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna kill you. It's happening. I will blow as many embers as I have to kill that motherfucker. I hate that guy. God, he sucks. Alright. Back into the swamp of stupidity. Dagger and go. He was this way, right? If I remember right. Surf, 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 surf. He does a pretty good job of teaching me PvP things, though. The only problem is he doesn't act like an actual player because he's got NPC poise. His poise actually works, unlike mine. Alright, let's do this again. I saw you spawn there. You're not fooling anyone. Come here. No! Fuck, I can't even roll away from him fast enough when he's doing that. You bleeding, son! Hehehe! Does he actually drop anything? No, he doesn't. Lame. God, these things. Freaking Ulusio monsters. Go to hell. Jumpy, bouncy bullshit. Homeward bound. Okay, and then this is gonna be where we light this. Or extinguish it. Ugh! It's the first one. Is there anything actually up this way? No, this is just the way to get back. Okay. Back to Dagger. Any way to get up there? No, I've gotta get up there using something else. I remember how to get up there. There's gonna be an alternate way we have to go in here in a bit later. Okay. More swamp exploration. See a couple things that look interesting. Let's go ahead and go for those. Oh, this thing. Hang on. Get away from the ladder. I need this. Leave me alone. I guess we can technically kill one boss this episode. Even though it's not really a boss, it's more like just a secret thing. See, up here, this is kind of like a little random ladder leading in the middle of nowhere. We get a covenant that should look pretty familiar. It's the covenant that's been invading us for the entire, like, last hour I've been playing this game. Mr. Wolf Puppy. Legion Etiquette. Join Covenant. There we go. And now we can randomly get summoned. What the fuck? Oh my god, the wolf is actually still alive. Huh. It's not a dead wolf. And I know it's not a dead wolf because I can roll into it and blood comes out of it. That's interesting. I didn't know that. Yes, it's a giant dog. It is the puppy that's supposed to be based on Sif from the first game. And up here, we have magical things. Alright. I'm not sure how many times it's going to take me to kill this thing, because I'm really bad at killing it, but we're going to do our damnedest to kill it. And I'm going to try to do it all dodge, no block. Okay, well, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Somehow I'm magically not dead. Woo! If he puts you in that thing... If he gets you in that death grip, it is game over unless you break out of it. Whoop. This is going pretty well so far. So far, being the key word there. Alright, Asylum Demon. Oh no, not the rocks! God damn it, not the rocks. No! No, 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 no. My God, what a harrowing experience that was. I managed to kill it without dying. That's a new one for me. That guy almost like fucking Jesus. He fucking, ugh. He's fucked me over too many times. When you get grabbed by him, if you don't struggle out of his grip by doing the furiously mashing L2 and R2 thing, he will chuck you off the bridge and pee on your corpse. And it's really funny to watch. But I have no patience for that, so... yep. This entire little area up here is kind of secret, actually. Well, the Covenant itself is secret, but... this area in particular is pretty, like... I guess exclusive is the word. Not a lot of people know about it. Alright. Well, I say not a lot of people. I mean, like, not a lot of people when the game first came out and there weren't a million guides. Because now everyone knows about it. Because, you know, it's the internet and stuff like that. Come here. No. You get back here. No, you get back here. Fuck's sake. That one got away. Alright. Lightning spear. Little story told here of a bunch of guys fighting a dragon. Alright. Let's head up. Another one of these. Come back here, you fucker. Get the fuck back here. A little pain in the ass. What? What are you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna hit me. Well, doesn't that make you great? You two down there are gonna shoot at me. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna ignore those two. Shit. I forgot Telegram was turned off. Sorry. Bing! That was me. Sorry. Okay. Let me go back down here. Let's go back down to the bottom. We're gonna have to put our dagger back on. You know, actually... Oh, frick. I forgot about that. I forget what this does, but... If we run up here... There we go. Get the fuck back here! I'm gonna kill you with my dagger! Come here. Get daggered, bitch! Ha ha. Dagger, most underestimated weapon in the game, by far. It is perhaps the greatest weapon of all time. It will save us from the Fire Kingdom. Alright. Man, I only have one large titanite shard. I need at least two of them to upgrade my damn thing. We're going to go back to Firelink Shrine really quick. And honestly, I'm looking at the time, and I think I might cut it right here. We have explored the Knot Swamp, and we started to explore the other swamp. And... I just kind of feel like it's a good stopping point. We got to play with our swords. Welcome. Speak very well. Then take. So, I'm going to go ahead and put this last point in faith. That way we got 10-10. Farewell. That's important for reasons I can't explain just yet. But we can go up here. We could talk to this guy. And he's got a thing. He's got crystal hail. We don't need that. Spew boulder from one's mouth. Hollow Slayer greatsword. Really good against hollows. You know, honestly, that'd be a really good fun weapon to use, but it doesn't bleed, so. It's useless to me. We want that thing. Nah, we want Havel's ring. Do not be. Havel's ring that you get from the Stray Demon Soul. Mm-hmm. And I shouldn't really have to explain why. I mean, if you know this game, you know why. It's Havel's ring. Tell you where I found it.
Yes, I'm clinging to lofty dreams, and it must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
I have no idea what that means, or whose ashes those are supposed to be. It's a mystery. Alright. I'm gonna sell some more embers, I don't really need them. I'm gonna get more. What do you want?
You haven't given up, yet you can make...
Oh, sweet, heavy gem. You pity them, okay. Alright, great. He tells us actually what to do in Farron Keep if we're confused and not able to figure it out, which I was, actually. I didn't know what the fuck to do the first time I went to Farron Keep. I was running around like, what do these fires do? What the hell? And I was like, just lost in my own stupidity. Alright. So yeah. Yeah, this thing. We don't really have a use for it right now, but it's fucking awesome. I'm certainly gonna remember that I have it. Let's go talk to another guy, though. I don't want to talk to her. Actually, we can talk to her.
Oh, did you wish?
So this lady we need to give divine tomes to. But you have to be careful about which divine tomes you give her, because you can give her bad tomes. Bad tomes have bad words on them. Don't give her bad tomes with bad words and you'll be fine. If you give her bad tomes with bad words on them, then she'll be like, I'm sad, I don't want this. And you'll feel bad, and yeah.
Yes.
All right, great. Thank you. So, did you learn anything useful? No. We can start boosting our pyromancy flame, I guess. When I get the ability to use the fire art on my swords, I'm gonna probably turn my swords into raw from fire, because there won't be a point to me having fire on my swords. So what do you got, Mr. Guy? Nothing really I need. Okay, that's cool. I've died a lot. Maybe this guy can give me some level ups.
Oh, I would then show bear.
Okay. And then alright, wow. That's it. Okay. Can't really complain.
Shut.
Bye. Cool. Alright, everyone's being super helpful at the shrine. Looking at the clock again. Yeah, all I really need to do is some more exploring around the Blight Swamp, and then after the Blight Swamp, I'm gonna go kill a boss. So we'll make this the Stray Demon run. I've been at this for maybe a couple hours. It feels like a while. And I can't really check to see how long I've been streaming. But anyway, we're kind of done for the day. I need to get some sleep. I didn't sleep well last night, so I'm going to have to turn in early. But next time when we come back, we're going to finish up Fair and Keep. We're going to go kill another boss that's an actual boss and not just a weird mini boss. And after that, honestly, you know, after I kill the next boss, I might get a wild hair up my ass and decide to go and grab the profane coal that I need for my swords. Because the next boss is the only boss I have to kill to actually get those to get that coal. And I almost feel like just running straight to it, grabbing it, and then doing the rest of the shit I wanted to do. But there's a problem with that, because I might screw up some quest lines. I need to do quest line investigation. That's what I need to do. Before I get too much further, there's a lot of quest lines that are about to converge, and I don't want to screw them up. So I'm going to be very careful about how I proceed now. And once I've done a little bit of reading, we'll come back to this. It'll probably be like tomorrow night or something. But anyway, thanks for watching Dark Souls 3 again, and I'll see you all next time.